Castries Southeast MP Guy Joseph lashed out at SLP leader Dr. Kenny Anthony and Sufre MP Harold Dalson. He said that this election will be fought between Guy Joseph and the Labour Party. He said he is aware that Dr. Anthony will spend any amount of money to unseat him. But as Mr. Joseph puts it, it is not up to Dr. Anthony to decide who sits in Parliament. Mr. Joseph went on to heap heavy criticism on the SLP's policies, which he said have run the country bankrupt.
Now, Mr. Political Leader, Kenny Anthony said the election is Labour Party versus the Chastanet. I will rephrase that statement tonight, and I will say this election is between Guy Joseph and the St. Lucia Labour Party. Kenny, what did he say? He will do anything. He will spend any amount of money. But I can do that. You can spend $10 million at Castries Southeast to try family pay.
Joseph dared supporters to vote for Labour if their standard of living is better than it was 5 years ago. Thursday night's meeting took place in Sufre. Mr. Joseph urged supporters to vote in favor of Herod Stanislaus. For the DBS News World, I am Don Nicholas.